You don't gotta put your cup down. Hold on, drink freely. And holla at me if you need me. Baby, you should enjoy yourself. Boy, stop, need no help. They say fly girls have more fun. So what? So you should enjoy.
What's up, YouTube? It's Bri. I'm back with another video. And today I will be doing an updated video on my iPhone XR 2021 version. So yeah, I hope you guys will enjoy my video. So yeah, we're gonna get right into the video. Be right back.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another video, and today I will be doing an updated what's on my iPhone XR. And yeah, we're finna get into this video. Let's get started. All right, so the first thing that you see on my screen is, it says, time, it says Saturday, January the 2nd. Yeah, but it's officially 2021, you guys. So yeah, I'm just doing an updated. So yeah, I have Cash App, but I'm not opening that because y'all need to know what's in them. I got Hulu. You know, Hulu is pretty much, you know, they have shows and movies and everything. Yeah, it's like some stuff I already started watching, but I just ain't finished. So yeah, well yeah, I mean, finally got Love and Basketball on there, so that's what I was watching earlier. That junk is raw. Starbucks, I'm definitely gonna go there one day this week because I got me a Starbucks card. Netflix is also something, you know, got movies, shows and everything like that. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait to open. I know things open up pretty slow. Well, okay, I guess they closed out. I guess because I'm currently on Netflix right now anyway, but yeah. It's why Wesley Smith, you know, butterflies. I love butterflies. Take care of yourself. Taking care of yourself is productive. Yep. You know, got to take care of yourself. Chrome, I got weather, TikTok, Snapchat. Yeah, Snapchat. Yeah, I got that, but I ain't finna open all that up. Phone, FaceTime, and messages. Got all that, but yeah. Next, we got the weather. The weather in Jacksonville. Say it's going to rain tomorrow. Oh, well, it ain't going to rain tomorrow. It's going to rain tonight. It seemed like, yeah. Up until it's time for me to get up, but yeah. Yep. Then I got Game Bidget. Toy Blast. I play that all the time. I got Wesley Smith. Xfinity. Defender. PayPal. Mail, flies, I mean files, oh my goodness. Progressive, Facebook, yeah, I got Facebook, y'all, and Safari. And I got this little rose widget because this is pretty much color coordinated, basically. I got Twitter, Amazon, the app store, what I download stuff on my phone from, Navy Federal, my bank account, Root Rails, that's another game I play. Yeah, so y'all can tell it's pretty much color coordinated. So, yep, I got to work relaxed. And I got, that's my job, where I get paid on. Bonto, news, calendar, another Wesley Smith, Netflix, pretty much what I watch. I just showed y'all that, but yeah, a student, that's my school. And where you check your grades and all that on. Wesley Smith Pinterest is something that I pretty much use all my Wesley Smith and everything for my background pictures and everything. That's what I got. So, yeah, that's where I get all my stuff from. YouTube Studio, that's to check your subscribers, everything that's from YouTube, like your views and all that. Then this is Jeanette Echo. She on my screen. Yep. Camera, clock, title. That's the, this pretty much the music app that came with the Sprint deal with the phone. Big Cartel, that's pretty much the thing that I use for my business, but I've been slacking on that. But this need to be the year I need to get back on my business. I don't know what I've been doing, because I have been doing big sales, you know, pretty much before, but I just stopped. Okay, and then settings, that's pretty much, you know, yeah, pretty much all that stuff. Yeah, watch, that's pretty much for my Apple Watch. I need to get me a new band, but yeah. TikTok, pretty much I've been on there. I be on there looking at other people's videos and stuff. But yeah, TikTok got it so that, you know, you change your profile, put your pic, go to default. And so I can't even change it no more because I guess they saying something about they banning profile pictures now, but it's like at this point, I don't care. I ain't gonna keep trying to change it because it's like at this point, it probably won't let me change it for a while. Yeah, so I guess not. TV, Apple TV, that's just something that you know, but I think you have to pay for that. But yeah, that's pretty much it. This is all the other stuff that's on, but yeah. Yeah, you guys, that's pretty much it for my what's on my iPhone XR, updated one. But yeah, y'all, thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And yeah, I'm going to talk to y'all in my next video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Toodles.